kasi hindi ko, I have never worked with them, right? So, syempre, tanong ko ako sa mga close ko on, what's Kim like? What is she, you know, what is her stage presence? What is, ano mga chismis sa kanya, ganyan. So, I found out that, you know, magaling siyang artista. And, you know, she's very popular. Not hindi lang sa Chinese community, pero sa mga kapagyansan natin. So, when I met her, I got a little thrown off kasi her high pitch,
the
way she talked, is very funny, no? And then, pero pag umaarbo siya, wala yun. But yung natural kwento niya, it's like really kimchu na kimchu. Hindi ko kaya siyang gayayin. But if you listen to her talk, she's very sweet. She's very magkwento. And she's very, in a way, she's very funny, very bubbly. Did she ask? No. Pero nagkwento siya.
Oh.
She didn't ask for advice. Pero nagkwento siya. Nagkwento about that, about her family, about her mom. And then that was the time parang there was anniversary for her mom.
Okay, yeah.
And then birthday niya, and then yung mga travel niya. When she went abroad for the shooting of the movie, she was making web. So those things, tsaka, I think naman if I ask her about anything, the kwento niya.
Pamilya, subscribe sa official YouTube channel of Star Cinema for the Ghost Bride updates and exclusive. For more videos, just click the I button. So, see you there!